Possible disturbance in my position. Checking it out. Hello?
No!
Francesca DeSantis.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Don't hold back, it needs to get out, just, you know, go with it.
Talk it down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis. Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. We... The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he is becoming a liability. A threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So, well, now you know. Now, my bosses, they say you are a distraction, and they want me to break it off. So, I don't know. I feel so... Oh my God! The champagne! Roberto! How could you...
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus. This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
What the hell is that?